Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of XCOM 2 on the PlayStation 4. I'm Gitter Dunn with That's One Gaming, and we are aboard the Avenger, looking to set out on our next mission. So we're going to head up here to the bridge and take a look around. So, weapons dealer.
Avenger plotting new course.
We're going to go investigate. Oh, shoot. Do I want to do that? No, I wanted to finish off these alien alloys. Yeah, I understand. You have not finished. Blah, blah, blah. Whatever. We're going to go over here. We're going to investigate. All right. Battlefield medicine is done. So we can upgrade health and injuries, or take care of health and injuries here. That's good. Got the blue screen, got an exosuit, heavy armor. Let's look at another experimental powered weapon. We need more supplies. You know what? We'll hold off on a new project until we get our monthly payout from the supporters of our fight against Advent.
Strategic resource located.
So we got some more alien alloys. That's a good thing. Weapons alien alloys and Illyrium crystals. We'll go ahead and fly up here. Next thing we got to do is finish making contact with another dark zone area.
I am sure you will find the results.
Ooh,
to be
the beam cannon is done. So with the beam cannon done, it's our heavy weapon. Let's see, plasma lance, the storm gun. Don't know what that is. Oh, we got some autop. Oh, we're gonna do the Archon King.
Yeah. I have always been particularly fascinated with this species, ever since the first time I spotted one during my travels. Although I had seen the biomechanical horrors deployed by the aliens during the initial invasion, these creatures appear to be something else entirely. Possessing a certain flair, not typically found amongst the aliens, I found this creature to be of great intelligence, masked by the incredible hold of the Elders.
All right, so the Archon King is being
autopsied.
So we got a dark event complete, vigilance. So that's over. So we got a dark event that ended. So the active dark events are the alien cipher. I thought vigilance. Never mind. So we've got dark event complete. The UFO hunts. Oh no, that means they've just started.
Number of interesting discoveries.
Okay, so the Archon King has been autopsied. We can learn about the Icarus armor from the Proving Ground. Icarus armor, after careful examination, feasible construct set of armor which incorporates his unique. Incorporates his unique jet propulsion. So we got Andromedon, Wreck. We're gonna do the Chrysalid autopsy.
The name Chrysalid derives from assumptions made previously about the creature's unusual means of reproduction. Although rumors have long prevailed about the existence of zombies created as a byproduct of the Chrysalid gestation, recent reports seem to indicate a new, equally disturbing means of propagating their species.
Sounds gross. Chrysalids are not cool. Not only do they kill their one of your people. It turns him into a host. Alright, blue screen protocol is done. Sweet, so we can get the EMP grenade and blue screen rounds to make it harder, to make it easier with, easier to hack, that's what I'm thinking. So when you hit them with the blue screen stuff, the mech warriors, mech robots and whatnot of the advent, makes it easier to then hack them. So we got Operation Frozen Breath. So we got to rescue a VIP from an advent vehicle. I'm going to go ahead and launch this mission. Still don't have our mech. That's okay. So we've got three colonels, a major, and a captain. I really need to get some other guys pumped up. And this might be the mission to do that. So we're gonna take out this heavy weapons guy. And I'm going to take out this character at Ranger. Oops, we are going to manage equipment. Make all their gear available to us so we can use it with two other people. Boom. All right. So we're going to select a soldier. So we got a rookie. We're going to take our squatty grenadier. We're gonna edit their loadout. So we got mag cannon. All right, we're gonna take this mag cannon. We are going to take plasma grenade, take the frost bomb, and then we're gonna put the nanoscale vest, give this guy a little extra protection. Do we have any good combat sims? And we'll go ahead and give him a increased will. All right, that character's ready. Now we're going to take we're going to take a rookie. And upgrade their weapon. Take an advanced stock. And we're going to take the repeater for a chance for an insta-kill. Let's see, what else can we put on this guy? So he's got the plasma grenade. And give him the mimic beacon, because the mimic beacon has proved in actually can I on this. Oh crap, I can't place it. Oh. Make available. There we go. I click on the nanoscale. Yeah, I'll give him the mimic beacon. I'll give this guy, the rookie, the nanoscale vest. That way they've got extra protection. Alright, so an odd looking squad, but we're gonna take it, and we'll see on the other side of the loading screen, folks. Here we go. There's the VIP, there's the extraction. So we gotta cut through some buildings to get to the rendezvous and rescue the VIP. All right. So, en route to the VIP. We are going to get this guy up into some cover here. Hopefully not trigger anybody. Didn't trigger anybody there, which is good. This guy up here. We do have something ahead of us, though. To the left there. Obviously, it's not Advent Troopers, civilians. Darn civilians. We don't want to trigger the civilians. They blow our cover, which would be bad. Kind of really limits our positioning here. So I'd like to get my snipers up on the roof, but I can't do that because there's civilians in the way. Darn civilians anyhow.
Let's do this.
So we're just gonna have to skirt around to the side here.
I'm on it.
Hear what sounds like a mech stomping around, potentially. Well, for sure there's a mech somewhere. Alright. Can't get up on this roof now. I'm not going to do that with that sniper yet. Let me get... I'm going to get up on the corner of this building.
Go.
We're going
to
encounter some advent.
They're onto us.
Oh, crap. And they saw me. Whoa. Huh. Wow. That's not exactly what I was looking for. Oops. Got 92% to hit there. And take the 92%. All right. One enemy down. So we got 61 to hit him, 45% to hit him. 67% on the lightning hands, which does some damage. Or I could do a face off, which will take a pot shot at both. No, we're not gonna do that. All right, we're gonna take our lightning hand shot. Got one hit. Good, good, good. What? Oh, it's still that same character. Oh! Nice. We got the executed. Beauty. Alright, we'll move this guy up. Got a shot here. It's only 27%, so we're gonna go into Overwatch. Got another sniper here. It's only a 47% chance for Overwatch. Just gonna move a little closer here. Got Overwatch here too. So this serpent has panicked for some reason, which is good. What the hell? All right, we gotta take the reload here. Back in. All right. Still trying to get a good shot on this serpent. Oh no. Crap. Well. That's not a good sign. Son of a gun. Now our poor lowly guy is, he's got all kinds of targets to see now. 29%, 33% there. Alright, we're gonna have to overwatch with him because he's so weak. 86% chance for a heavy mech. Alright, this guy. Got your frost bomb. Which will hit both of these guys, so we're gonna take that. Taking that shot. Frozen two enemies. They are out of commission for the time being. We got a 45% chance on the Viper. We're gonna take it. And we're gonna miss. Of course. Why wouldn't we? Alright, 85% on the mech. Oh, oh, that's right. They've got the shredder. Haha. We're gonna activate Reaper. We're gonna hope that we can take this guy down. Oh, no. No. Not what we were looking for. Alright, take the mech. Mech is down. Hostile target down. That's frozen. His panic's been removed. Blade Storm. Boom. Blade Storm puts him down. Oh, where'd you come from?
Negative damage. That was close.
Untouchable takes care of that. Blade Storm right back. He dodged. Ah, but he's on fire and he's burning and he's running away. Meh. I don't know what happened on that sequence, but I'll take it.
We're green to go.
Get up here. did it? What the hell? We gotta take this guy out. Alright, we got a crit. He's done. He's out of the action.
X-ray neutralized.
Which leaves the shield guy. So we're going to get closer to him. We are going to throw a plasma grenade on him, I hope. Yes, plasma grenade. Takes out a couple armor.
On the move.
We gotta keep moving. We got 9 turns to make it to the evac. Flanked. Boom, we got a crit. He's down. Got a promotion. Which then means we can move this person up because I don't see any other enemies. Get this person moved up.
On the move.
That's that. Now we go into another turn. Let's explode.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Hack that, or we can hack this door. We're gonna hack the door. Get this hack on the door, get it opened. Avenger scanning times reduced by 50% for 4 weeks. That's pretty good. Alright, VIP is uncovered. Gotta run this sniper up. Get him closer. Get this person closer. Hopefully we don't uncover anybody. Doors open, VIP is secure. Now we've got to make it to the extraction. Just gonna put this guy in Overwatch. And this guy's gonna move here because I've got all the entrances blocked out. And we're gonna tell him to hunker down. Get our heavy weapons up. Here.
Go, go, go. Advent forces moving on our position.
All right, we got more Advent coming in. You can see 3 Advent back there.
Picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Got run and gun.
Hunt him down.
Gonna run and gun for hard cover right here. This should activate that other squad that I saw in the distance. Alright. Oh my, that's a sectopod. You kidding me? Oh god. Well, that's not quite what I was looking for. We can hit hit somebody with our frostbite. We're gonna try and hit him with the frostbite. Freeze him. Alright, he's frozen. That'll buy us some time, boys. Buy us some time. And we've got another acid grenade. See if I can hit this elite trooper. Alright, it only did 7 damage, but it's better than nothing. It's got a 53%. Or 30%. Or we overwatch. Or we throw a grenade at this guy. Acid grenade, we can't hit anything except the mech. So we're gonna hit the mech. Oh no, acid won't do. Shoot. That was stupid. Where is my heavy ordnance? Mag cannon. Can he get to any? Yes. So he's got cover right here. Hit both these targets with the plasma grenade. So we're going to shred some armor with the plasma grenade. Shot. Do 6 damage there.
Heading there now.
This guy over here. Alright, we got 6 damage done there.
Toss me some ammo.
Got the kill zone. Take our kill zone shot. Oh crap. I forgot what that actually did. Didn't do what I thought it did. All right, you, my friend, you are just going to hunker down yet again. Crypto has an aid protocol. I can hack? Let's see what we got available to hack. Sometimes we can take control of an enemy soldier, which would be okay. That's gonna help us here. Shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. I don't want to leave them in a wide open spot. Alright, here comes the enemy. Oh, another. Did they drop an acid, and are they going to be poisoned by it? Please tell me they did. Or burned.
Admin troops spotted.
Oh, I just missed the acid.
Yeah.
Nice. Shield bears down. Uh-oh. Oh no. I don't like this at all. Not one bit. Not one bit. Alright, what do we have available to us here? Well, first off, we've got our mimic beacon. Oh, crap. That's not where I wanted to put it, but that's fine. That'll work there. Mimic beacon's down. None of those options are good to us. We have to try and take down this sectopod. We are going to take our face off. Do a couple damage here. Oh, he only saw one guy. Oh, crap. Gonna try and take out the mech. Boom, mech's done.
Hostile terminated.
Right. VIP up here. All right. Fires at the mid beacon. Which is exactly what we want. Alright, it took all their aim at the mimic beacon, which is perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Ooh, we can skull mine. We're gonna skull mine this guy. It's only a 70% chance, but. We'll try for the small intel cache, which we got. Nice. He's done. this guy closer to the target. Gonna get this person up here. Take our pistol shot. Boom, they're done.
How many is that now? Right.
So we're going to get up here. Get these loot. Sweet, sweet loot. Nice. Nice. Lyrium cores are always good. 5 turns to make it to the drop zone. I have no idea if there's more enemies, but we're gonna get as close to the drop zone as we can, or the pickup zone.
Roger that.
All right, that's the end of our turn. Oh, poor civilian died, caught on fire. Blame Advent, sir. Extract. Deadlock. Deadbolt and deadlock.
Rolling out.
There the extraction. Extraction.
Go, go, go.
And extraction zone. Evac. 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 Nice. Successful mission.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Flawless victory. Flawless. Sweet, boys. Took out 12 enemies. Took no damage. Got a promotion. And we got another scientist, which will reduce our research time and costs. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Heroes back from action, got our one promotion. All right, so we got another hacker, which is awesome. It's good things happening, good things happening. And we rescued Wolverine. Oh no, Gabriel Hernandez. Right.
Excellent work.
So we can help decrease the... Oh, we've got stuff available to help decrease the time. Didn't even realize it. All right, folks. We're going to call it a video here. Hope you've enjoyed this one. Please leave a thumbs up if you've watched and you enjoyed what you're seeing. We'll catch you on the next one.